I am a little sad that I didn't get an opportunity at the Progress World Championship. That doesn't matter. I'm already a world champion, and that's okay. The next stop is Sheffield, the closest thing to a hometown I'm going to have. Pigeon!
Lana Austin, afraid of Raven Greed? Not a chance. I don't...
Someone want better coffee?
Well, Lana, you're looking very glamorous tonight. Thank you for being here.
I know. Thank you so much.
Well, I'm just so thrilled to hear that you're not scared, because actually, we have Raven Creed on the line, and we thought we would make this a triple threat interview, if you will.
Whoa, bitch!
Oh. Hi, Lana. Are you happy to see me?
You can pay as many people as you want to try and beat me up.
Well, I saw your face when I came onto your phone screen. What do you think your face is going to be like when I'm standing across the ring from you looking at you? I'm not going to have anyone to celebrate this victory with. And that's okay. Because all I need is me, myself, I, and your fucking head. You're dead, Lana. You're dead!
But it's people like that, having matches like this, is what we want to do as your champion!
TK, Mambo, how's it going, fellas?
You haven't forgot about us, have you?
Sheffield. The Greedy Souls are back. So Sunshine Machine, bring your belts.
Greedy Souls, wherever you may be, know that in Sheffield, when you're standing across the ring from us and we leave you looking like fools, everybody knows Sunshine Machine rules!
I lost control.
I gave my hand out to offer a rematch, to apologise.
You're a fucking idiot. You basically handed me the title. You show me your weakness, and I'll make sure to exploit that. Vaffanculo. Oh, that means fuck you.
And my specialty is schooling young boys in Japan. When Hayata comes over here, I'm gonna school him.
Not afraid. See you soon. Don't miss it.
Big Demo is coming for the Progress World Championship. And Chris Ridgway, you earned that trophy. You earned that championship. You see, what you did at Super Strong Style, you systematically beat every one of your opponents. You bullied them into submission. Can't bully Big Demo. Can't submit Big Demo. In fact, you can't beat Big Demo. You're every bit as good as you think you are. In fact, the pride that you have, you are out there telling everybody how good you are, that nobody is going to come near you. But listen, that pride comes before the fall. And your fall comes in Sheffield, courtesy of Big Demo.